You can't just be changing the moves when you feel like it.
I think I can. I mean, I'm the one who choreographed it.
Choreographed?
Yeah, choreographed.
Man, all you did was take a couple of tired old moves from a J-Lo video, said, let's do this, let's do that. Come on now. I've got an uncle who can put together better steps than that. You think I'm just gonna let Eden from Conflict come here and just run all over us? Look. If you wanna say you did the choreography, then you the girl.
They don't learn from me because
okay,
I got what's there.
And I cannot have all this negative energy around me. Jackson!
Keep on, girl. Keep
yeah.
On.
Jackson, I love you. I will work with you anytime. I am a professional. Now you gotta get this thing correct.
Professional?
Negative energy? Look, you know what? If you can't handle that, seriously, you need a little more Dr. Phil in your life, okay?
I just wanted to tell you that given the circumstances, I don't expect special treatment or anything.
Okay.
Normally, Gina Newcastle, Channel 6, Windy City breaking news girl on the street gets a lot of individualized attention.
Wow. I can imagine you're like a celebrity.
Listen, I've got a great angle on a story. Strangers thrown together by chance, taking shelter in a bar called The Watchtower. It's so perfectly poetic, just like Bob Dylan.
It's called The Watchfire.
What's that?
The name of the bar is The Watchfire.
Yeah, whatever, the angle still works. Don't you worry about a thing. We'll do it on the fly. Ultra real.
I don't think so.
Consider the free publicity.
Well, now that you put it that way.
Yeah, you'll be the talk of the town.
Jasmine, what are you doing here?
It's not the welcome I expected.
No. Come here. You told me this morning they were going to keep you an extra day.
I wanted to surprise you. Surprise.
It's great, but do you feel okay?
I feel wonderful. Am I interrupting?
No, actually, I've got a surprise. I've managed to break into Key's UltraWeb.
Really? Show me.
You really want to see? I didn't think you were that interested.
I'm interested in anything you are, Pookie.
Okay.
Are you here to audition?
You could tell. We like that nervous.
Well, women are only allowed as guests of key holders.
Oh. Right. We knew that.
Across the room to the back, down the stairs and to your right.
Relax. You're making me nervous.